people that are working in a hurry to go to work. These guys are workers. Go.
Getting pulled over for bus driving could cost you around $10,000 in fines, legal fees, and increased insurance rates. Nothing kills a bus like getting pulled over for bus driving, because bus driving is drunk driving. Brought to you by the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration and the Ad Council. Good morning, I'm Larry Mack, midday is the 96.1 KLPX. I will supply your soundtrack by taking off almost every hour with a six pack of classic rock. Then at noon, it's classic rock in three courses during Larry Mack Music Grill. Each course has a theme or just filled with your suggestions. And at the end of the noon hour, I usually give you a chance to win the Z-Go box. I'll talk to you at 10 right after the world famous Frank Show right here on 96.1 KLPX, number one for classic rock.
Fair warning, anytime you call,
return in here, you said?
No, under the
later
garage, yeah.
Oh, okay.
They might not let you go back in if you come out of there. Are they talking to them before they let them go through? That's why traffic is...
Would he wave him through?
Because he's a worker.
Oh, okay.
The employees go through. Trouble.
Well, aren't we supposed to be parking in there?
The COVID's over here, that's why. Might want to talk to you. Stop. Open your window.
Hmm?
Open your window.
No. What's that? We're just going to park in there for a shot? Huh?
You employee.
No.
See,
we're going in here.
You.
What's that?
He can't hear you and you can't hear him. See, I told you you're not supposed to do that. But you don't listen.
Is this one parking in here? Or is this guy coming out?
Put your mask on.
For what?
To roll the window down so you can hear him.
Okay.